Matthijs can believe it. Silva is unhappy. He's saying the referee called it too quick. Should it?
Yeah, Michael, this is an example of your rival becoming your opponent, or you're becoming your rival here.
This is not where Adrian wanted.
Pop for Papua Bad Boy right here. He's got to try to utilize a little bit of space here. He's got to try to push on that head and really create some movement.
It is the super aggressive start from Little Rock that I spoke about. He wants to finish Matthijs early. Side control here for the former world champion.
Yeah, this is a good spot for Alex right here. He's going to try to control the head, drive that shoulder into the chin of Papua Bad Boy. He needs to try to get onto his side. He does not want to stay flat on his back right here.
Control, Little Rock Alex Silva over the Papua Bad Boy, Adrian Matthijs.
So you can see Adrian Matthijs is getting onto his side, but Alex tries to flatten him back down. You can see him trying to utilize the fence, a little bit of space and a little bit of movement.
Toss off the fence.
Alex is just like, there's a straight arm bar on the far side arm of Mount.
Ultra aggression here from Alex Silva. Matthijs had a whole world of bother. Silva almost pinned that arm down. Gonna soften him up a little more. Is this the beginning of the
end? Crucifix position. Adrian Matthijs needs to try to regain his arms. He might be able to slide out the back door, but Alex is doing a good job of controlling chest into the throat of Adrian Matthijs, but Adrian does a good job of standing.
Dragon Matthijs surviving. A lot of people would have been tapped out already by Alex Little Rock Silva. North-south position still here for the Brazilian. Is this it now?
There's the choke. Adrian Matthijs is tough. He's trying to stay calm and stay relaxed, but he's getting tighter and tighter. He might go out.
Fence up. Legs off the fence.
Legs off the fence, says Mohamed Sulaiman, our referee. Alex still trying to soften him up and tap him out. Is Matthijs ready to go to sleep? Is it going to be lights out for Adrian Matthijs here? Alex turning and turning, and no, Matthijs still survives.
Doesn't quite look like he had the position there. Adrian did a beautiful job of just staying calm, staying relaxed. You can see the squeeze that Alex was doing. You can see the face of Adrian Matthijs turning a different shade of purple. But he's doing a good job now of trying to create a little space. See how he's pushing on the head, trying to create movement, but Alex is so hard to get off top of you.
Alex starting to turn again. And a reset here. Matthijs still defending under 2 minutes remaining. It's been a hell of a long time on the floor with Alex Silva. Oh, no! Woo. And Matthijs back on his feet!
Oh, Matthijs had a moment there to get out. He should have stepped away. He should have got out of the washing machine. But Alex is going after a leg right now, attempting to lace up the legs.
Oh, there's big reverse, the heel hook. Have a fist strike, though, from Adrian Matthijs. And here comes Alex hunting for the finish again.
Matthijs got to keep moving. Oh, Alex, good job of staying on top.
And how about Matthijs defending? He's still here, Dragon.
He's still here. That's several submission attempts by Alex, but Adrian Matthijs had the moment to get back
in control here. Pressed up right in front of our commentary position. Big knee comes down from Little Rock.
He's going to try to lock up that arm right there. You can see him diving underneath, turning the corner. Good job by Adrian Matthijs to negate the back take by Alex. Still, they get back up to his feet.
Now Adrian's on his feet. Now he lands a hammer fist strike. Is he going to create some distance? No. The leg's caught by Alex Silva. Alex trying to put Adrian on his back. Does get him there now. Up kick from Adrian Matthijs.
A dodge. He does not want to stay on the ground with Ali. A moral victory there.
Oh, he caught him! Here it is! There it is! There it is! Oh, my goodness! The Papua Bad Boy knocks out Alex Silva! And the revelation.
Look at that.
Folks, you make the decision at home.
Wow, look at... look at Adrian Matthijs coming in with that right hand through one hammer fist. Alex tried, the referee tried to save him from taking any more damage. But look at this, Papua Bad Boy. You give this guy one opening, he's gonna take